Hi, I'm Adar P.T. Brown. I'm coming here today to talk to you about several issues. I want to pay homage to all the people who have been here for me. I want to thank all those who have came before me, who have led the way, who have kept this country alive, who have kept me inspired to continue to do the fight that I've always done. I want to thank you for all that you've done for me, all those who are still living, all those who have passed, from the civil rights leaders to the feminist leaders, to those who fought in World War I, to those who fought in World War II, to even those who fought in the Revolutionary War and the Civil War. I want to thank you, because every day is my birthday because of people like you. You led the way for me. You paved the way for me. And I'm so thankful for that. I'm so thankful that you thought so much of our future, that you fought so hard for so many things, for so many rights that so many Americans take for granted today. I thank you each and every day I wake up for the rights and liberties that I have today. I thank you for everything that you've done for me. I cannot repay you. All I can do is go out each and every day and continue to fight like you fought for me in the past. And I thank you each and every day. And I hope so many remember you as they go about their daily lives. Because it's people like you who have stood up for America, who have stood up for the little man, who have stood up for the little man against big corporations, who have stood up for the people against politicians day in and day out. It's people like you that inspire me. I don't have to say no names. You know who you are. But for those who don't know, look at your history books. Some have been written out of history, and some have been written into history. But regardless of who's in history and who's not celebrating history, I'm telling you right here, right now, I celebrate you each and every day because you paved the way for me. You paved the way for me to stand here right now and record this message telling you thank you. Do not forget. Do not forget one second that I'm here standing here before you today because of people like you. So if you out there listening, no matter where you are, I'm thankful for you. You paved the way for me, and you paved the way for so many others. And it's only so much we can do to pay our respects to you. But I'm telling you this from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you for being here for me. Thank you for inspiring me, and thank you for paving the way for me. I'm finally making the changes right in America, right in my life. I'm finally making the changes because of people like you paved the way to show me the way of what's right and wrong. I thank you. And I just want to let you know that I'm paying homage to you each and every day I go out. I'm a dog, P.T. Brown, and this is my perspective. Get the money in the back and relax with all the honeys. DJ, bring it back, let it go. Mixing it with black rhyme, make them say, whoa. Everything full circle, game living major. Girls on my hip like a Scottsdale pager. Now I'm on the top, let the champagne pop. Throw your hands in the sky, cause the